Hello everybody, Exotic Realm here, and welcome back to another Road to the Top. If you guys saw the title, you guys probably know that I got 2k on my main account, but unfortunately I did not record it because I was basically just stupid. And so yeah, but I did take a screenshot, and here I'll put on the screen right now. You can see that I did indeed get 2000 ELO on my main. And so yeah, I don't know what I was doing, but I somehow did not press record. So yeah, there's a screenshot. The guy was actually 2,200 ELO, so that was pretty cool. But what you're gonna see in this video is even better. You're gonna see some fights against some high ELO people. Then you're gonna see a super insane clutch that I did on build. I mean, it was pretty insane. You guys probably saw a little bit from the intro, but yeah, it is gonna be pretty insane. So definitely stick to the end for that. But yeah, it's pretty much this video. I do apologize for not being able to get my 2000 ELO match, but I don't know, I'm stupid, so yeah, just please forgive me. But yeah, that's pretty much it. So I play a little bit on my sister's account, Bobble Penguin, and then I also played one round on my alt. So yeah, that's pretty much it. So hope you guys do enjoy the rest of the video, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.
Everybody's got a blank page, a story they're writing today, a wall that they're climbing. You can carry the past on your shoulders, you can start over, regrets. No matter what you've gone through, Jesus, He gave it all to save you. He carried the cross on His shoulders, so you can start over.
Don't let your heart be troubled, don't be afraid. To the brokenhearted, their wishes paid. Never been born, never been torn, never sinned, never disobeyed. I know you think there's no hope, no, but that ain't true. Jesus saved. I know you feeling regret, like I brought this all on myself, like I messed it up big time, and this time I don't deserve God's help. Thinking, how can God forgive me? After knowing what I hid, can He? After knowing that I hid from Him and I stayed away and backslid. Listen, Jesus came for the sick,
so true.
Jesus came for the weak,
amen.
Jesus came to give good news and to set the captives free,
amen.
Listen, Jesus came for the poor,
amen.
Jesus came with the keys,
amen.
Jesus came to remove the chains so the prisoners can be released.
Everybody's got a blank page, a story they're writing today, a wall that they're climbing. You can carry the past on your shoulders, you can start over, regrets. No matter what you've gone through, Jesus, He gave it all to save you. He carried the cross on His shoulders, so you can start over.
See, His love is deeper than the ocean floor. Run to His arms like an open door. God the Father sent the Son, so man can come and be free. And gotta run no more. Come to me, all who are weary. With heavy burdens, I'll give you rest. Separated you from your sin. As far as the east is from the west. Thrown in a sea of forgetfulness. What sin? What offense? And when them waves come crashing in, I'll calm the winds in your defense. So whatever it is that you've done, He put that punishment on His Son. You'll never come under His condemnation. Conquer sin and Satan and his accusations. So dry your eyes, lift up your head. Hallelujah, God is not dead. Plus He gave us His peace, and He took our guilt on a cross instead. Took our place, and now we embrace a clean slate with the eyes of faith. We know unfailing love, unfailing love.
Everybody's, it's not too late. Start over. A story that